Ymir was once a primeval force of creation, whose body was the earth and whose blood the sea. Upon Ragnarok, however, his form will be more literal, as the frost giant from whom all evil giants descend. When fire and ice meet, the universe chooses to side with the fiery forces of Muspelheim and its master, Surtur, abandoning Ymir to his doom. Ymir would rather challenge Hel and her undead horde, as that which can be frozen can be stilled, alive or not.